program, we will be following the story of five small-town miscreants who banded together to make music to, quote, take over the world. 'Twas the year 2003. But it was not just any day. It was a day to remember.